I don't really know. It's weird.
Quirky. Slackaholic. Have fun with your Asd vlog.
Arth ass.
Who else to stand forever? I'll have your fat ass as he slowly beats you to
death. Yes, Lewis.
What's
Gazlo's
name?
Gashorn. Gashorn, Gas Louie.
Gunning okay, smell. Corky will carry us.
I will just put mines everywhere.
I think I just had a brief GPU driver crash.
That's good.
Yeah, when the game flicker is black and then disappears off the taskbar and then takes a second and reappears, that's usually what crashes me.
Battle commencing in 10 seconds. Things change. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Why should sit in middle?
Let the battle begin.
I don't mind them both if I'm in middle. Let's find out. Cause I would like to mine them both. Yeah, I can.
Poor Gazlo.
Lol.
Ah. Arth ass.
Oh, hey, Arthas.
Oh, I'm picking your ass out of the gate. You know you wanna. Oh, he's gonna come right out.
Ancient shrines awaken. Control them and let loose the Dragon Knight.
He doesn't want anything to do with this. Gas Louie's going north.
Gas Louie. All ripped up for you, Emia.
All right.
Hurry, activate the shrines, and the dragon's power is yours.
Stabbed.
Oops.
Thanks, man.
I guess I should have.
Oh shit, oh jeez, oh Jesus.
Stabbed.
Oh, they have both. Good thing I'm fat. Fuck! Stupid turret blocks it.
Ah, fuck, Chromie, come on!
Can't stop this! They can get really mad at me though.
You're dead.
Yes, Chromie came back and shot me.
She's in that bush. She's in that bush. Good job.
I did not think my Q was gonna hit there, but it did.
I got bottom.
Ah, so close to killing him.
Well done.
I don't recall spamming Arthas. Now he's gonna get cereal.
Yes, Mask, yes! All according to plan.
Okay, that was fast!
You knock him down here if you can. Oh, never mind.
Oh no! Man, Chromie just hit so damn hard!
Yes, Chromie hits very, very hard. I'm out of here.
Okay, that's even better than fucking Avathur stealing it. Oh god. Chromie's so hungry! Wow. It's like, it just goes under the list of things that shouldn't happen.
Yanked in by the hips.
You just... I don't really know. Just how any of that went down, just... Chromie is just... Oh, you're fat. Can't hit shit!
She is terrible.
Playing a lot this game. Soon
the shrines shall awaken here. This is gonna be a violent game.
Raynor walked in to try and save her and just got running near vines, couldn't do a damn thing.
I'm getting monstrosity for this one. Just to really piss them off.
Oh, this is coming for it.
Yeah, he probably got it. Yeah, I was helping Sagara. Rip.
Castle is just being a fag with his turret.
That's what he does.
Well, nothing else I can do about that. And they just got cock-locked.
Yep. We took that.
Found a stasis ward.
It's a Ricky Raynor.
I did not mean to hit R. Oops.
Ah!
Not okay. Sure why I just turned around.
Yeah, that was convenient though. Oh! Owned. Damn it.
Cigar does not approve.
This is why I looked.
Run away, Bill! You're gonna bite!
Oh, gee. Didn't you have a bunch of mines there? Not sure why they didn't. Oh wait, I think his ult summoned dudes and that made them explode.
Yeah.
S-Larry is trying to be smart.
Take the thing.
Hicks, you're fat.
I am fat, I also can't do anything about this, because there's too many fucking turrets. They're the most indestructible fucking summon in this entire game.
But they're also pretty avoidable in situations other than the one you're in right now.
Yeah, he's pretty good on this map.
And because I got pulled back into that, I couldn't drag Arthas over the wall.
That was some sass.
Time for you to do
your
thing. Did
you just kill him with isolation?
Yep.
Go Avathar hat.
Again, I got crazy fighting.
I'll get it.
Nope.
Made Chromie run away. Used her instant hearth. Now you're all really slow. Now you're really slow again.
Chromie got the instant hearth. I think you just said that, but it just occurred to me.
Do we have time before the next thing? But no one knows on this map because it's always weird. Oh.
Lol.
Hey, Rainer.
Man, what the fuck?
What the fuck is Chromie even doing? Chromie just came over here to try and shoot something at me, and then hearthed again. Use Army of the Dead.
Good. Waste of the result. Maybe it'll be.
What the hell is that? That just revealed us. I'm guessing that's something Chromie does.
Yeah, she has some sort of low-level reveal.
She just keeps fucking off.
Chromie is just being a troll. She can't do anything.
Oh, I think I was too early on that.
I've run into Chromie repeatedly now where she just instant hearts out after being sane and shooting a single ability off.
Chromie's Chromie just recalled out for my monstrosity with one health.
I saw that. Not this time, Chromie.
See you guys.
Oh jeez, I'm dead. Oh jeez.
Arthas is the only one even trying to stop me. Hi guys.
Looks like you weren't quite fat enough.
Chromie was too far away to eat. Which is probably why Chromie is doing like no damage to me, is because I have dampened magic.
Rainer's encroaching on you, Mask.
The shrines are gathering power. The dragon knight calls from the almost source. Killed our Rainer with the monstrosity.
Nice.
Fuck it. I don't want to chase him in there. Can kill her though. Never mind.
Rip.
Diversionary tactics, that's all. Except nobody got battle.
Oh, this is a good end.
I wonder where Gazlo went. He was here, but he decided not to contest.
I think he stepped in all the mines. What?
And Chromie just leaves.
Ah, no! I should have hit one first.
No,
we couldn't win there?
Okay, I saved you effectively. Oh, God. Oh, God!
Oh!
This is just... I don't know what to think about this right now. You're just being the biggest asshole possible. Now you got Arthas and he's gonna slow you.
I couldn't save you.
What the fuck is he even talking about? Is he just whining you didn't blow up top?
No, he's whining we didn't win the game.
We didn't have anything up.
God damn it.
Oh my god!
Maybe if Zagara was doing something useful, you know, participating in this team fight.
We're all dead.
Probably chuck the bush.
Middle's coming up.
What? Zagara?
Come up here and beat up the top. Destroy the enemy's core. Power shot me, but Arthas died.
You should just leave it at 1%.
Victory.
That guy, though.
Yeah, I need it. Please rate the hero you played.
Poor.
Well, I was third highest in deaths and lowest in kills, so I'm gonna say 3.
My damage is really high. So is Emu, even with the 14 killing blows again. Just murdering poor Chrome. Chromie died 16 times. No, she died 8 times.
8 times.
She had that many deaths, one less than Zul, and every single fight she got away
from. Probably why Chromie became terrified of any confrontation.
Chromie just ran away.
To take her down.
She ran away from a monstrosity that had like 100 health. Like an auto attack would have killed it.
Like I said, I have personally watched Chromie instant hearth like about 8 times that game myself. Just because she'd like shoot a ball at me and then fuck off. I don't really know what was going on that game. I do like the repeated Abathur Dragon Knight.
It's the only way to get the DK. Obviously.
I think you almost got away both times.
The only reason I didn't get away the other time is because I was hatting everybody in front of their core.
Yeah.
Just sitting there.
Yeah, you're being especially sassy and doing some hard thing too. I need to take a pick.
Yes. Hearthing spam between hat. What do you have for level 9? I get gold for level 9, don't I?
Yeah, 750 or something like that, I think.
Well, I'll definitely get level 9 in the next game.
And part of the first while of that game was me just hearth spamming in front of Arthas because he couldn't really do anything to me. So I'd just wander around.
No, you're gonna get it this game, aren't you, Mesk?
Level 9, yeah.
Big level 9. You have never played Muradin?
No.
Do you hate dwarves?
I'm not really terribly good with most warriors.
Yeah,
yeah. Yeah, I need to level him up.
And you've never played Uther.
Leveling up Tassadar was one of the most painful experiences of this game so far.
Yeah? He's pretty good.
Had a hard time winning bot games with him.
Oh, yeah, well.
Amusingly, I almost have stitches at 9.
Oh, I don't know how people get heroes to level 20. That must take 20 fucking years.
Does Team League or anything even give you more?
Oh no, definitely not.
I have no idea.
It's much, much slower, actually. Well, in the games.
Well, I know the matchmaking and shit's probably slower, but I don't know.
Well, the games last longer, so it's more continuous. I don't know if that's necessarily better or worse. I think once you're above, you know, once you're in a really long game, sometimes the experience does start to be quite good. So, HKZ, you own, what, 6 heroes?
I don't know. How do I even tell?
Yeah.
Whatever doesn't have the free-to-play icon on them.
I guess the hero leg suggests I have 6 that are over 5. Or 5 or higher.
Nope, we're up against Cho'Gall.
Oh,
and there
God,
are no supports.
And double stealthy.
You guys are gonna be up against a lot of fat damage and getting killed constantly. Well, Lunaria is anyway.
And this is a...
And me too. Yeah, I might die a lot as well. That depends if they actually look for me or not.
You just gotta work those back alleys.
I'm definitely gonna have to go...
You're gonna have to embrace the... Avatar of that other game.
Yeah, I'll have to go Evo and just... clone Bill. Actually, Dehaking would be good too. He does a lot of damage. If I can stay on top of them. Since you don't get talents, it's not worth cloning Lunara, even if she gets Giant Killer, because I wouldn't actually get it.
Yeah, you clone Bell and you get 5 total hallucinations.
No, Nova doesn't have the multiple hallucination thing anymore.
Not unless you get rewind.
Well, true.
So, I'm probably just gonna go pure hats in this game, actually. You're gonna need it.
I'm definitely reducing my ability damage.
Actually, I'll get... Mind damage won't be too bad, actually. Probably get mind damage and then attack speed. And mind charges. Or whatever. But mind damage should be good on this, because they don't actually have a support. It's not really a safe place for me to hide on this map either, is the other problem.
Oh, I already found the Cho'Gall.
He's in bottom.
Your job is... If you're gonna get the eatery, your job is to eat him when he tries to cast Shadow Bolt Volley, or whatever he does.
Usually I always get the eatery.
And when you see him start casting his ults, you just eat him. Especially Shadow Ball Volley if he gets
him. I'm never gonna be able to heal on him though. Or really do anything.
Apparently it's Lane Nova and Lane Zeratul, so that's good.
It is interesting.
Shit on my mind.
Ugh. Oh jeez, oh jeez.
I might actually be able to split push in this. I'm gonna try to. Dying early on isn't so bad. I can get you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Shit, shit, shit. Don't hook Nova. Oh. Oh well, worth 3 for 1.
Alright, Lunar. Have some attack speed. I can't believe I'm body soaking against both a Nova and a Zeratul.
Oh, wants me, but can't have me. Both of the immortals are really low.
Shit. Long. Oh, you got a Nova.
Did find Nova. Just can't do anything, cause... yeah.
What?! Oh! Damn screen.
There's Zeratul's clueless. He only looked there after I walked literally right past him.
Oh, that's the real Nova back there.
Yep. Nice! Show is going bottom though, but oh well. I'll be down there in a second.
Yeah. I'm all exposed naked wherever I go at this point.
Just how I like you.
Stab him. Bite him. Punch him. I'm gonna get Mule, just to piss them off.
Oh no, Hicks. I'm probably dead. Both over here. Yeah.
Rest in penises.
Zeratul's also over there, I'm pretty sure.
I scared him off a little.
That didn't go as well as I was hoping it would.
Guys.
I sat around in the bushes too long.
One last stab.
Okay.
Keep running. Keep running. You're good.
Thank you.
Just take the long way.
Oh, there's no fountain here.
I was trying to, but then pathing.
No fountain anywhere. Should have just peed. Oh.
We're miserably losing our dude. Why would you attack me? Ugh. I don't know his backups, so this is a terrible idea for me.
Ugh. He punched me while I was dragging him. That's for... Oh, Lenora backed off, I guess. I need to take more attention to the map. Oh, yeah, that too.
How?
Oh, and they're 10.
She tried to face Tank Butcher. She basically chased him up and killed herself.
Yeah, I don't know why she didn't stay where she was, which was between me and Butcher.
Butcher lived.
Success!
Nice hit. Brings order to this realm.
Good.
Zeratul's coming up.
Fuck you.
Imaged.
I just sat there and was basically a dividing line. Stealing all the chat.
He just burned his ult on an Evo! That was about to die!
As he should.
Golded!
That's the way of the true master. Would you help me, by the way?
How the fuck? I never fucking get over that.
Hmm.
I knew that was gonna happen eventually, I just wasn't sure when.
Oh, Bill, you are dead. Maybe.
Am I?
No, you're alive. What is this? What sorcery is this?
Emuri.
How's it back up already? You just used it.
Damn, so.
Used it.
Love how when Cho'Gall dies, it just instantly kills my essence. My essence.
I never remain anywhere. Go home, Butcher.
Mask, no, mask.
Aww. Who was actually looking for me that time? I'm just gonna get him killed. Grab him. There you go. Good eat.
I grabbed him too, Sam, but whatever.
Doesn't matter. Main thing is that you got the rest of their team killed.
Nara doesn't quite seem to realize that she's the target.
Yeah, she needs to focus that thing though. And not eat damage for her lane, but...
That sucks.
Focus on the, There, I got it, I got it. Back out. Don't let them kill you, too. Got Cho'Gall.
Yeah, there's no getting away from that.
The gates of heaven shall lie in ruins beneath my feet.
AIDS.
AIDS.
Oh god, don't start a team fight when. Well. Or when, that works too.
Or when, that works.
That wasn't a team fight, it was a massacre.
Yeah, Cho'Gall wanted to come bother us. He can do whatever, I don't give a fuck.
I'm taking a lot of damage of a Cho'Gall. He lost half of his health to that.
Ugh. I think the Butcher even realized what just happened behind him.
I'm asking you a hat.
Cho'Gall behind us.
Oh, I've got...
Deal with them.
They're fighting. Oh.
I did it. And I'm dying for it.
I've got my ult in 6 seconds. Just run the fuck away.
They won't expect you to go through their path.
I really want someone to follow you now.
I'm getting out of here. Oh, that Nova though.
God, what?
What are you doing?
They're good at spotting me.
What?
Harder for me to get away.
There are cars.
That was just the worst possible way to engage.
Lenara just kind of walked into them and killed herself. Emu got shot.
I mean, that I don't know that we're going to be able to recover from this either.
I'm a sentient penis. I recover from everything.
This guy's got the mules healing our wall.
Yeah, check out that sick meal healing, man. Two of them are up top, so...
I have... What the fuck?
Renara just narrowly got saved. I basically killed Butcher as he was flying through the air towards her to kill her. This is kind of terrible.
I don't know, I should have way more damage for how much I'm fucking hitting her with Giant Killer and 25% attack speed.
Yeah, I didn't matter how much you had her when she just walked into that.
Yeah. She has Giant Killer, but she just walks in and kills herself.
Yeah, that's the whole problem with all of this. I'm probably about to get raped from the bottom.
Oh no. Oh.
I'm fine.
Lunar, where are you? Okay, whatever.
You killed my thing now.
Why do we never kill the tanks?
Hi, Butcher. See you later, man.
Oh, there's the Butcher.
What's Butcher doing up there?
He was looking for
Emu.
Sorry, Hicks.
I ate the wrong person. I ate everyone with the guy's Shadow Bolt bullying.
You can never eat the wrong person.
Yes, I'm playing Warcraft 3.
Yep.
Yes.
Yeah.
You're dying.
Oh god, no.
Everything we know is a lot.
Got him! Bro? Or just fucking face tank it because you're unkillable. Okay, well, that works.
I had my
stealth assassins, it's just annoying.
Gotta defend the dudes. It's just what's his face up right now. I can Evo.
Guess we can contest that we're going to die before these guys do probably. Also got shit going right at her core.
Timber at 70%.
It's okay, I got it.
Got it.
They're probably gonna all in though.
Yeah.
Everyone except
everybody look crazy.
Sounds right.
Derpaka, it's all up to you, man. I can give you a clone and that's about it.
That blue laser.
Nova is busted! Her triple tap shit is hosed. Like,
it's asking me again to rate the hero I played. I just rated the hero I played. And
I just got savagely penetrated by a bunch of stealthies. What do you think?
What was that Lunara even doing?
Face tanking their team, walking into Joe Gall and being like, hey, look at me, I'm Bambi XD, and then dying. That's precisely what she did. I watched because I had her had it for the attack speed. She just walk into them and kill herself. It was a massacre. It was a natural gas explosion.
Natural ass explosion. How the fuck does that even work?
What?
Well, first of all, you have an
Why does Cho have more assists than Gaul?
Well, because Gaul takes killing blows and Cho gets assists for them.
I guess Blizzard didn't share a kill credit between them.
Actually, that doesn't add up, though. I've seen them, I've seen them have different experiences.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense. But yeah. Yeah, it still doesn't really add up entirely.
It's 24 for Gaul and 25 for Cho.
That I don't know about.
Someone must have died after they died.
Ran a ball. Fucked it all up. Someone. Probably Lunara.
No more Avatar hat?
No, I'm tired of dying. Stop losing my game.
You stop losing it.
Stop losing my game.
Maybe I'll just do that. Just assassinate everything. Crazy can be the fat, juicy bait.
He's got a long penis.
Oh, yeah.
Cat, the hell time is it?
Not late enough.
It's 4:23 a.m. What the fuck? Where'd all the hours go? Last I looked at the time, it was 12.
I think all the hours went into a 3v3 with Cho'Gall and Uther and Alfurion.
The game I made stick so mad.
Or steak.
I mean, I guess.
I mean, I realized like 5 minutes in that we were gonna lose. So,
I mean, someone could have told Ricky before the game that Cho'Gall doesn't have a mana pool, does he?
Sure doesn't.
Think Ricky even knows that Milf restores mana. Do you even have any idea how many times I kept telling him game after game after game to restore my fucking mana, and he had no idea what I was talking about?
I didn't restore anyone's mana either.
I got so mad that his Twilight Dream didn't cancel out Gaul's ultimate.
Yeah, that's... I don't know about that. That's weird.
Because I told him to get Twilight Dream specifically for that.
Hopefully we get a Tracer. We needed a Tracer.
Tassadar almost sounds like Tracer.
Yeah.
That would have been a stupid team. Ah, damn it.
They have Memer, Monk, and a Nova. That Nova
They completed their assassination brigade.
That Nova is that Lunara. Yes, it is. Same name.
Who?
They're Nova.
Oh. Well, that's kind of a... who knows.
I'm pretty sure it'll be the same.
That's the tricky thing about butter tags. We also have soy duck.
We have soy duck.
Soy duck's retarded cousin.
It's like Psyduck's vegan cousin.
Same thing.
Yep.
10 seconds.
Two men!
4, 3, 2, 1. Well, what are you waiting for?
Two men! I need ore abs. You've got to find me the ore abs. They're all down there and you guys are dying a horribly disgusting day.
Okay.
JK.
Now we got thirsty.
Yep, that must have been that Lunara.
I'm telling you, man. If that's that Lunara, if I'm right, she's gonna be doing that shit all the time.
Well, we know who to go after.
No, you don't go after her, you just let her come to you.
Yeah.
Exactly. She'll stand there and she'll go after you, thus you go after her.
Okay, Tracer.
It's like fucking Dreadlord Arthas or some shit.
Something like that.
God, this is a terrible idea!
Sass her up. Laser would be great on this, I think. Do they have any ambient damage that'll kill it? I guess Arthas might.
It's pretty fucking squishy. Like, that's kind of what I meant about Dazzler. Shit, being so strong.
Tracy's got like 2 hit points in there. Nice!
I don't know why I did that.
That Nova just tried to snipe you through the creeps. Didn't even care.
Yeah, she kinda threw that.
Careful, Hicks.
I'll take it, so go to that one. If he can... Nah, he won't get it. Don't die, though. This is the first Jaina game I've had in half a year. I haven't died within the first 5 minutes. Probably because they're terrible. What the hell is that man? Oh, don't die horribly. No one suspects the Jaina gank, the Jaina lane gank. Orabs. Gotta have all the Orabs. Meanwhile, Derp hack
is open. Oh wait, that's right, you can't die.
I'm ganking them, not the other way around. Should
I... All I heard was Crazy saying, "I'm drinking," and then just a bunch of slurred vomit.
Good. HAs, would you wanna...
You're a proud American, Crazy. That's what I'm trying to say.
Proud American.
Do I wanna what?
Help. Don't worry about it though, I'm probably just dead.
Well, you're fine. You're fine. You're fat. Emu on the other hand, Emu's fucked.
Yep. Damn, Nova caught me. Caught me sneaking.
Caught you creeping. Cheers, come with me. Overwhelm these mercenaries.
Okay. Alright.
Alright.
I'll take it.
Cedar, something.
I think their Jaina's coming up to you. Careful, Mask.
Yeah, probably. They're all here.
Oh, yep.
Got her pretty low.
I don't think I can finish her off without dying. Tracer and Nova both there.
Must have really pissed them off because they're just ignoring the fact they're getting destroyed elsewhere on the map.
Excellent seed. More essence.
Let's do this mask. Okay. She's just ran up and put the bomb on me at full health.
Second act.
What's up, man?
What?
I think Rhaegar's throwing.
Or throwing, yeah.
Like, deliberately, I mean.
Yeah, the bot wouldn't do that if he was DCing.
They do not have a teleport.
Not anymore. She used to have Bolt of the Storm, but they removed it. Which makes Tracer
I meant more well. Like blank.
No. Yeah, nothing like that.
Yeah, this Rhaegar is definitely...
Rhaegar is... He's tilting.
Someone pissed him off.
We ran into the queue of public games.
I've seen this once or twice before.
Only?
Yeah, I actually haven't seen it too much. I've seen it in League a lot more. I'd say almost every League game is like that.
Okay, Tracer.
Okay. Hunter Pekka!
I queued when I meant to E, and that didn't work so well then.
Rest in penises.
A laser! Oh
my God, there's a laser! Oh, I really could offer for him. Is the derp swing.
Swift heroes. Do not let the gravekeeper's cronies reach the altars before. The altar is ours. Fire upon the gravekeeper. Doom to the gravekeeper.
I will not give up so easily.
Oh no! You died, Ed.
Arthas did not slap me when he got there.
No. I thought that was what they were gonna be doing. I don't know why they were all hanging out there instead of coming over to you. Oh, oh, oh no, Hex! You died.
Yeah, I'm not gonna get away from that.
What the hell are your damage? That must be all from beating up Arthas.
Beating up Arthas and just overkill in one way. Oh yeah, hero damage, yeah. Probably.
They thought they were ganking me, but they were so confused.
In that bush, there's a Rhaegar. Maybe, still. He was there, I'm slapping him. Yep, he's still there. So begins the slapping contest.
God.
Triple kill.
I had to put him down. Take all yellow.
Old yeller had gone mad. He had to go behind the shed.
Had to pull back, chief. That was just hilarious. They both of them just pop over there. Get murdered. You can see we're all there.
In the middle of that. Tracer ran up and stuck me.
It really doesn't even matter.
It always matters to stick someone. You gotta show them what
for. I mean, if they terribly died, because it's like 28 to 2.
32 to 12, it's much closer than that. They still have a roaring chance.
Violent. And you're just, what the fuck? Not your dad.
I forgot to put a laser there. Yeah, that's how silly the minigun heals you is.
It's kind of retarded.
And you mix that with the extended duration, it gets even more hilarious. Because you basically won't die, because you'll just have minigun lasting for like 12 seconds.
So for the third game in a row, please rate the hero you played. Are they expecting you to change your opinion after every single game?
Every time they ask me these questions, I just rate it poor.
As you should.
I must have 7,000 bling bling. It's almost a murky.